didn't have anything really expensive, Nick. I mean, apart from the stereo, you didn't have anything like, you know, Visa card and all that stuff.
Oh, no, no.
No, it was just, what, the headphones and...
expensive things in the car, yeah.
Have you got anything expensive? Even that T-shirt. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Okay. Anyway, listen, you maggots. He wants the stuff back. So just deliver the stuff back to Broadcasting House Reception and we'll say no more about it.
Steve Wright in the afternoon.
One or two things going on around the UK today. It's question time in the house today. APCOM 84, the computer exhibition, is on in London. So is the Ideal Home exhibition. It's press day at the Motor Trader Show in Wembley. And Starlight Express, the new Andrew Lloyd Webber musical, opens tonight, directed by Trevor Nunn, choreographed by Arlene Phillips. All the characters are railway trains. One or two bands to check out. Alexi Sale in Southend tonight, Thompson Twins in Hammersmith, Howard Jones in Sheffield. And on the telly tonight, 8:10. Dallas, BBC One, when JR gets Cliff to bid. No, not to bed, to bid. Catherine starts to like Jenna, and Ray and Donna have a row. BBC Two, 9 o'clock, The Marty Caine Show with Finola Hughes, Randy Crawford, and Spike Milligan. That's what's occurring around the UK, and Ben wants his stuff back.
Hey, Ben, you're out here, my man, pay the fee. Can give you what you want, but you got to go home with me. I forgot the good old love. Mama, I'm so hot to hell and I, yes, around.
I've been searching in the M's already. I've been searching everywhere. I can't find them anywhere. Where do you have them?
Will be slow going this evening, and already eastbound drivers will find the Marylebone Road very busy. And if you're heading west on the A315 King Street, Hammersmith, a broken down lorry is causing problems there. On the A40 Western Avenue, an accident at White City is affecting eastbound traffic, and the